is our main event of the evening between Felice Herrig and Bec Rowdy Rawlings. Bec Rawlings, making her way out of the tunnel. She feels like she has all the tools to come away with a big victory tonight.
This fighter is one of the best in the business at bringing fighters to the ground. Her takedowns are spectacular. She's so good at closing the distance and throwing fighters onto the ground. And one of her best assets is her ability to utilize all the different techniques of takedowns, whether they're throws or trips or singles or doubles. She can do it all.
Ready to go to battle once again inside the octagon.
This girl has incredible takedowns. Just a full arsenal of wrestling and judo to rely upon. She is an expert at bringing fighters to the ground.
Is ready to go to battle inside the octagon. Our tail of the tape for this strawweight showdown. Rawlings is 27, Herrig is 31. Rawlings is 2 inches taller. Herrig will have a 1-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, and now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Staples Center in Los Angeles, California,
connects. Big battle early. Herrig with the 1-2.
Excellent job of landing punches here.
Nice hook to the body in the clinch. Flying knee!
Oh! What an exchange!
Oh! Big shot.
Hard straight punch. Good shot. And got full mount. lands a good shot from the bottom.
Postured up. Big right hand.
Took the back mount. She's working from half guard. She transitions to full guard.
And back up. Rawlings with a straight to the body.
Oh, there's a nice leg kick.
That's a solid straight.
Great exchanges.
Herrig with the combination.
Good
safe
defense
for now. There's a body shot. There's a solid body shot.
Looking for the single.
And there's the takedown. Got it. Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount.
Rawlings with a nice punch. She's got that arm trap.
Now she's in full guard.
Back to half guard.
Good hammer fist. Wow.
Got the mount again.
Excellent posture here.
Stay tight. Rawlings with a punch that connects.
Hip escape, nice hip escape.
Connected there.
Trying to pass here, in the side control, can't make it. Hip escape, gets out of the full mount. Postures up.
Under 90 seconds now.
Herrig gets it back to the guard.
Herrig with good connection from the bottom.
That eye swelled up so quick, Mike. You gotta wonder whether or not that's a fractured orbital.
Nice transition to the top. Solid left by Herrig.
See if we can get a better look at it from a different angle. And here's a perfectly executed single leg takedown. Amazing highlights from that round.
This round, you want to keep mixing things up. Use your punches, use your knees, use your kicks. I want to see you work that distance angle. Beat your way in.
The beautiful Brittany.
Underway.
In that last round, Bec Rawlings' ground game was really on display.
Excellent control in that round. Excellent positioning. It was a real grappling display.
Excellent jab by Rawlings. Outstanding technique here. Great job defensively and some outstanding counters.
A mount. Full mount. Not good.
What a huge right hand!
Oh, big shot from the top.
Not a good position. She's got her back.
She moves to half guard. Good scramble.
Punishing roundhouse kick. Look at that!
And she's down!
There's a big left hand.
Tries to get out of full guard and into half, but doesn't make it.
Complete.
The mount again.
is a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. Let's look at it from a different angle. And let's look at that from a different angle.
Straight punch. Man, both of her eyes have started to swell very badly. You've got to wonder about her vision. She's done a really good job in landing a bunch of strikes. Most of them have been counters. She's really mixing things up nicely.
Good punch.
Looking to shoot.
They're locked in a clinch.
Big hook from the clinch. Knee to the midsection.
Tying up in the clinch here.
Nice hook.
She pummels out of double underhooks here.
She's got the double underhooks.
Nice knee to the body.
Vicious knees. Joshi lands another knee. She's done a great job utilizing those tonight.
Couldn't agree with you more.
Perry with a nice knee. Good hook to the body. Great technique. That hook was blocked.
Hard hook.
Nice defense. Good block by Rawlings. Joe, that's a solid hook to the body. Good knee by Herrig. Rawlings' punch to the body is blocked. Good hook from the clinch.
And they disengage from the clinch.
Good job.
And she completes a takedown.
3 minutes.
She moves to back control.
The cut she suffered is getting worse, and it's starting to look nasty.
There he goes.
Back
Joe
to mount again.
Postures up.
She gets her back again.
Half guard. And the mount again. Rawlings with an elbow to the head.
Here. She's got that arm bar locked up. Throw the leg over the face. Break the grip. That was a deep arm bar, but a beautiful escape.
Side control.
Nicely done.
Tries to pass here, but gets shut down.
She might be trying to set up another takedown here, Joe. Great defense against the body shot.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
She looked for it, and she got it. And she scores again. That's the takedown we were looking for.
And she's in full guard. That bruising on her torso is getting a lot worse.
Nice.
Solid shot to the body.
Beautiful job defending the position. Nice.
staying busy on the ground. ...45 seconds in the round.
She had a nice sweep here and wound up on top in half guard.
Herrig's looking to advance to half guard. 30 seconds now. ...20 seconds.
Full back hooks.
Good defense against the hammer fist.
Nice right hand.
Big shot. Right.
Round three is in the books. Bec Rawlings' cheek is a mess. The doctor's going to need to take a look at that.
That cheek cut is really disgusting. I think they need to step in and end this contest.
And here we go. Let's take a look at some of this action here.
And here we see some beautiful submission offense here. Let's take a closer look at that from a different angle. And let's see that again.
The beautiful Ariane gets us set for round number four. Underway. Joe, that fight was nearly over in the last round. Bec Rawlings' submission attempt was very tight.
That was a very close submission attempt and almost the end of the fight.
Oh, nice jab.
Good job of timing this combination of strikes here. That's a strong uppercut.
Solid jab. Swing and a miss.
Nice takedown.
Great movement on the ground.
She's inside control.
Good connection by Rawlings.
Now able to posture up.
Big right hand. Wow.
Tremendous TKO. Great stoppage by the referee.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series of strikes, ground and pound, that lead up to the TKO. We can see it here on a different angle. There are some big shots getting through here. Vicious ground and pound combination that leads to the TKO. And let's look at it from a different angle.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Ian Levine has called a stop to this contest at 58 seconds of round number four. Declaring the winner by TKO, Ronnie Bec Rawlings.
Bec Rawlings, your winner by TKO.
Mama, but I'm never home.